Jinjin transferred to the U of M her junior year from Shanghai Xiaotong University, and she was supposed to be one of a cohort of five or six friends to come that year, and none of her friends was able to obtain a visa, so she came by herself and landed in my mechanical behavior of materials class at ME382 that fall. She made quite a first impression on me. After my introductory lecture, she came up to me and said, "Well, I didn't understand anything you said because of your accent." And I thought to myself, "Well, you're going to fail this class." But not only did Jinjin not fail, she earned the highest score in the class and was by far the best student that semester. And so she obviously figured out my accent, and I scooped her up and brought her into the lab as soon as I could. And she's one of those rare PhD students who comes along once in a professor's career.
My advisor, Ellen, she doesn't really talk positive things in front of me. I think maybe maybe that's why I always wanted to do my best to please her, to show that, you know, she didn't really make a bad choice. And that's why today when she said so many good things about me, it just made me even more emotional. I'm sorry.
I mean, I think everybody is the same. Everyone worked really, really hard on their dissertation, and it's just, it feels good that other people can see that and acknowledge the work. Our research focuses on finding some tissue engineering strategies for anterior cruciate ligament repair. It's a major ligament that stabilizes the knee. So we are using bone marrow stromal cells, differentiating them to ligament and bone in bench work, and put them together to make a bone ligament bone construct to replace the ACL. And we have very exciting outcomes that actually it does better than the current gold standard. One thing that my apartment is very supportive is it always encourages students to find projects that are not within our department itself, but seeking for collaboration with other department. And I think that's been very helpful. And that's how we are collaborating with people from biomedical engineering, from medical school. It's been a very positive environment for me to finish.